Welcome back, players. We are back with Assassin's Creed number 3, where we need to try climb this mountain. But I'm not 100% sure how difficult it will be. I'm hoping it's possible to do it here. Maybe. We climbing. I think I need to get over there on that ledge. But to be completely fair with you, I have no clue if... Okay, we need to go there from here. Got it. Oh. It's not even ledge, they're just talking to our friend. God damn it.
It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the team.
Only to hatch some new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.
There was no need.
Time will tell if you speak the truth.
Okay, somebody don't trust me much.
Why are you here? Has something happened?
William Johnson has returned with all the money required to buy our land. He meets with the elders as we speak. I have begged him to resist, but I fear he shall have his way unless you intervene.
How is this possible? We destroyed the tea.
The Templars are nothing if not resourceful. You should have heeded my warning.
Please, you have to stop him.
Of course. Can you tell me where they're meeting?
All right, Johnson. You're not gonna breathe for too long. Where are we need to go? Over here. Zoom in. All right, now to the next fast travel. Yep. Oh, good. Now you're gonna have horsey fun and you have a lot of running, I guess. Can we go this way? Shortcut. Who? Okay. Let's just around like a maniac. But luckily we have a horse, so it's gonna be a little bit faster. Is it actually? No, it's dumb. It's just better just to go without a stupid horse. Come on. Let me jump. Come down, horse. Yep. Have a nap. Huh. Now I'm a little bit confused. How do I get down? Hello. What is that thing? Johnstown, what is that? Oop. Whoa, I was so lucky. All right, let's go swim. Oh, there's a bear. Don't go close the bear. I don't think bear would be fun. Okay, where to go next? Climbing up. How about here? Good. I was slightly annoyed that we need to go around. Hello, my friend.
Isn't gonna get rid of Ganusud and Johnson's unjat the Rockstar? Guahigan's what Neganun heard of Nagedum.
The Guadir Hard at Guacanto.
Okay. What's that? Between city zooming. Oh, okay. Alright. Looks like we're going to go up there, huh? Okay. Where did... could go over there, and I think we could go over there as well, to be honest. Let's try and go this way. That looks like a way I could climb up as well, so. Start the climbing process. Come on. Just jump, man. No. Here. No. No. Okay, this is annoying. I was hoping I can climb over there, but it doesn't look like it let me. Oh, my flipping flop. Okay, we're just gonna go on the road then. Guys, now come on. Come on, come closer. Alright. You didn't want to go closer? You get killed. Okay. He's down. Where is this another guy? Okay, I think he's coming. And you done. Rest in peace in the bush. Sleep nicely.
We are not your brother.
You seek land, true enough. Land that is not yours nor any person.
I only wish to keep you safe. There are those who betray and manipulate you. Or worse yet, take the land by force.
We are all too aware of the expeditions your people send against us.
What do you mean, Mike? We are all one. We should act this stuff.
How? By signing our lands over to you, then we'll be as one in your debt forever?
Sir William may have a point. What hope have we against their black powder and iron?
The spirits will guide us, as they always have.
Did they not guide us here?
Yes, that we might unmask the great betrayer.
This is a mistake. We should sign.
Hey, none. And you dance. Oh, hello. Which way are you going, dude? He's like, he's trying to like stuck to the bush, but for no reason, man. Can't control stuff properly after. Oh boy, there is a whole bunch.
Peace. Have I not always been an advocate? Have I not always sought to protect you from harm?
If you wish to protect us, then give us arms, muskets and horses that we might defend ourselves.
War is not the answer.
We remember, Stanwix. We remember you moved the borders. Even today, your men dig up the land, showing no regard for those who live upon it. Your words are honeyed, but false. We are not here to negotiate, nor to sell. We are here to tell you and yours to leave these lands.
So be it. I offered you an olive branch, and you knocked it from my hand. Perhaps you'll respond better to the sword.
Are you threatening us?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I will start go and threaten to you, my friend. And you Denzo, Gillian.
Oh no. What have you done?
Ensured an end to your schemes. You sought to claim these lands for the Templars.
Aye, that we might protect them. Do you think that good King George lies awake at night, hoping that no harm comes to his native subjects? Or that the people of the city care one whit about them? Oh, sure. The colonists are happy to trade when they need food or shelter, or a bit of extra padding for their armies. But when the walls of the city constrict, when there's crops that need soil, when there's no more enemy to fight, we'll see how kind the people are then.
The colonists have no quarrel with the Iroquois.
Not yet, but they will. 'Tis the way of the world. In time, they'll turn. I could have stopped it. I could have saved you all.
You speak of salvation, but you were killing them.
Aye, because they would not listen. And so, it seems, neither will you.
Ayawas ne yate hagum sare am dahyayum ne skana ze zagum haje.
Why the color being so messed up? Right, looks like we're gonna go in a fight, huh? My lord, what the hell? Okay. Come on. Okay. Oh, I need to escape, okay. Well, I'm escaping then. You miss. Can we jump into the water from here? Oh, yes. Well, there's not enough water for sure, but... Alright, how about now? And mission done. A little bit hectic. A little bit cowardness when I ran away, but we did it. Memory sequence completed. Oh yeah.
William Johnson is dead, and with him, the Templar plot to steal the land of my people. But in ending this threat, I have revealed another. On his body was a letter addressed to John Pitcairn containing orders to root out and destroy Patriot weapons and supplies. Should he succeed in this, the colonists will be unable to maintain their resistance, and the Templars will surely take control. So long as Pitcairn lives, the danger remains. I need to find him. He needs to die. I thought it might bring clarity or instill a sense of accomplishment, but all I feel is regret.
Hold fast to that. Such sacrifices must never come lightly.
I had to do it. Not only for my people, but for all the others Johnson would have harmed.
It's a start. But to truly be free of Templar influence, all of them must be dealt with in turn. Even your father.
I know.
You speak the words, but do you believe them? Seems we've company.
All right.
What is it?
A request for aid from Paul Revere. Seems the Redcoats are up to something in Boston. Guess you made an impression on the Sons of Liberty.
They mistake me for one of their own. Please tell Mr. Revere he has my sympathies, but I cannot help at present.
You might wish to reconsider. John Pitcairn is mentioned by name.
Where am I to go?
Mr. Revere's house in Boston. If you'd like, I can...
I can find a place myself. Oh, hello. Interact, force trouble, engaged. Oh, I can do it this way. Not fast travel from short place. Sorry, short distance. But I can go long distance straight away. Magnificent discovery of mine. Ooh, afternoon tea, huh?
Ah, Connor! What a relief! You came! Allow me to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I will cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea.
No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives to save. Come on.
Okay. I'm a bit worried about what he means by army.
They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse!
Looks like we don't like this guy.
I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time.
Where are we going?
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. I believe we are on course.
Okay. If you believe, I believe.
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Redcoats. What are they doing here?
They must be scouts.
Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others.
Yeah, but like, where are we going, dude? Oh. Let's see, where are we going? We're going still ahead.
To the left, Connor!
To the left, okay. About here, about next to the windmill.
Yes! This is it! This is the way!
Okay.
We should dismount for this. be quicker and quieter.
You sure? Well, he needs to like move on. Where are we going, dude? Find the first military house. Is it here? No, there's a cow. About here.
This is it. You have got the right place. Let everyone know that the regulars marched for Lexington and Concord.
The British are coming.
Back in the saddle, my friend. We have more people to warn.
Hooray. At least we find some.
I believe we are on course.
Perfect. I like to be on course.
Yes, this is it. This is the way.
Okay. Is it over the river?
Yes, this is it. This is the way. Did you hear that? Could be redcoats. Careful.
I am careful.
Keep going.
I keep going. I have a feeling it's here. No?
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
Okay. Where are the houses?
Be on the lookout for redcoats.
About here? No. Is it down here then? Oh, there's a thing, yeah. Who are you? What do you want? Troy's wood items. I don't care about wood items.
This is it! You have got the right place.
Knock knock.
Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
Alright. One more, I guess. I don't need to ask. I know where I'm going.
Connor.
Trying to. Okay, let's go without a horse now.
Get back on the horse, Connor.
Calm down. What the hell is he doing?
Connor?
Man? Okay. Okay, back on the horse then. What are you doing, dude? Can you get on the horse, please? Thank you.
To the right, Connor! To the right!
Yeah, I'm going.
We should dismount for this. Be quicker and quieter.
No, it will not, but...
This is it! You have got the right place! The regulars are coming.
Here! We're here!
Get them!
Need to lose them.
Okay.
We've got to shake those redcoats.
I'm trying.
Faster! We need to get away from them.
I'm running as fast as I can, man.
We need to lose them.
Oh,
find
this
a way
idiot.
To get rid of them, Connor.
And this idiot got stuck, of course.
Find a way to get rid of them, Connor.
About this.
Well, I suppose this gives you the element of surprise.
Okay. Come on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, that didn't work out as planned.
We've gotta shake those redcoats.
Alright, just come here then.
Faster! We need to get away from them!
Well, they have no clue where we are, so...
Find a way to get rid of them, Connor!
Okay.
That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises.
Okay, jump on. All right. Jump across the horse. Good. Where are we going now?
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
Okay. We stuck, man. We stuck.
No. Wrong place.
I know, dude. I'm not an idiot. Come on, horse. Stupid slow horse.
To the left, Connor! We should dismount for this. Be quicker and quieter.
Okay then. Don't see anyone.
This is it. You have got the right place.
No surprises, please.
Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Oh, sure, I'm sure. Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Oh, my lord, dude. Alright, well, we're gonna march to Lexington in the next episode, because this one has been quite long and I did a bunch of mistakes. But till then, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. Leave a comment down below, and if you do want to miss the next episode, please subscribe, and I will catch you next time, because this one has been wrapped.